Hello, this is Victor. I'm here with a new painting tutorial, and this time I'm going to show you how to do this type of scars and markings over pale skin. Okay, so the color I'm going to use is Bookman's Glow, first color. Especially when you have pale skin, I want to go for a darker scar. So I'm going to paint first the scar with Bookman's Glow. Try not to go out of the area. Okay, and carefully we do the different scars. Or even chaos markings, right? So for example, here we have the symbol of corn. Okay, I will finalize the other markings and I will be back. Okay, once Bookman's Glow has dried, I'm going to use Carlsberg Crimson and we're going to apply this over the scars. This is the color that will give a lot of contrast to the scar. Scar, and we put it on all of them. This will also help to correct if we have done any mistake. You have to be careful that does not go into the recesses where you don't want to have red. Okay, and this is not all. This whole looks like, you see the symbol of corn. Let me show you other examples. It's quite fast. Here you have another one. So we are going to know here this was darker, and here we have this one. Okay, so this is the way to do this type of scars, markings, ritual scars, I guess they are, on this type of miniatures. Okay, so that's all what I want to share here. Please give a like if you have liked this video, share if you think other people can be interested. And as usual, thanks a lot for watching and see you again later. Bye!